Last week, we learned a song about folktales called Folktales Are From Long Ago, and I thought we could sing it again today. Remember, I think singing is a great way to learn something. And this song not only tells us what the definition of folktales is, but also shares with us the five facts that Richie taught us. Do you remember it? I thought we could sing it twice. That way, if you've forgotten it a little, you'll be reminded when I sing it the first time, and you can definitely sing along the second time. Ready? Here we go. Folktales are from long ago, long ago, long ago. Folktales are from long ago and passed down. Folktales were told orally, orally, orally. Folktales were told orally and passed down. Folktales are from round the world, round the world, round the world. Folktales are from round the world and passed down. Folktales are told lots of ways, lots of ways, lots of ways. Folktales are told lots of ways and passed down. Folktales are so fun to read, fun to read, fun to read. Folktales are so fun to read, and I love them. Good. Let's sing it again. Folktales are from long ago, long ago, long ago. Folktales are from long ago and passed down. Folktales were told orally, orally, orally. Folktales were told orally and passed down. Folktales are from round the world, round the world, round the world. Folktales are from round the world and passed down. Folktales are told lots of ways, lots of ways, lots of ways. Folktales are told lots of ways and passed down. Folktales are so fun to read, fun to read, fun to read. Folktales are so fun to read and I love them. Good. I was thinking, what if we sang it a third time, but this third time we sang it with some motions. We added some things in. Like we could say, folktales are from long ago, and we can look over our shoulders like we're looking into the past. And we could say, for folktales were told orally, we could point in our mouth, because that's what that means. They were shared with the mouth rather than read in a book or watched in a movie. And let's see what else we could do. For folktales are from round the world, why don't we spin our hand around like we're going round the world? And folktales are for, what was our fourth one? Folktales are told lots of ways. What could we do that? Maybe we could count numbers on our fingers, told lots of ways. And our last one, our folktales are so fun to read, so why don't we cheer for that? What do you think? I came up with those off the top of my head right now. You think they're good? Think we can try them? If you think of a different motion or dance you want to do, you can. All right, here we go. Now we said our first one, folktales are from long ago. We're going to look over our shoulders. Okay. Folktales are from long ago, long ago, long ago. Folktales are from long ago and passed down. Ooh, we should do something when we say and passed down. We should, why don't we do it like when the snowman melted? And passed down, because that's going down. Okay, let's start over. Folktales are from long ago, long ago, long ago. Folktales are from long ago and passed down. Folktales were told orally, orally, orally. Folktales were told orally and passed down. Folktales are from round the world, round the world, round the world. Folktales are from round the world and passed down. Folktales are told lots of ways, lots of ways, lots of ways. Folktales are told lots of ways and passed down. Folktales are so fun to read, fun to read, fun to read. Folktales are so fun to read and I love them. Ooh, I should have come up with something for and I love them. Maybe hug myself. Let's do that last verse again with a hug, okay? Folktales are so fun to read, fun to read, fun to read. Folktales are so fun to read and I love them. I think that was a more fun way of singing it, adding some dance moves in.